First, drizzle with olive oil. Then add salt, pepper, and garlic. Coat the steak liberally for a great crust. Thread onto the rotisserie skewer and let it roll.
The steak will slowly baste in its own rendered fat drippings, but you can also add melted butter and garlic. I use an instant read thermometer and pull when the internal temp registers 130 for medium rare.